There we are, looking from the outside in. She's growing. The garden grows just as much as everything else. Wildflowers are wild. Yep, they grow like weeds, and they look like weeds to me. Yep, there's a sod barrier there. Widen it a little bit today. There's one of them white moths that got into my cauliflower and ate it up. They lay worms. Oh, look. Flowers. Hope you can see that. Let's zoom in there. 1, 2, 3 flowers. Yep. Boy, it's hot here in Indiana today. But that's good. It causes stuff to grow. These here were in the box just less than a week ago. And they're starting to grow. A little bit of sun and a little bit of rain. Plant them seeds. And watch things grow. Just like your business, you gotta plant them seeds. Do some videos. Do some article writing. Do a lot of posting. Place a lot of links. Do a lot of emailing. But you're a marketer, so you need to strike up conversations. You gotta get people to talk to you. You gotta get them talking about what you're doing. How you're making money. Alright. Takes 90 days to get some of these plants to grow. Sometimes longer, 180. Yeah. They wilt and they come back. Yep, that's a store-bought romaine lettuce. That one too, and that one too. That one's starting to grow. Pretty soon I'll be able to eat it. I got some orange cherry tomatoes. Oh, looky down here, we got some more green beans. They just picked some the other day. They're starting to reach again. To the top. Oh, here's a weed. That's a weed, isn't it? Yeah. Some kind of weed. Throw that in the yard. Yeah, I got a sod barrier all the way around because it floods here. The onions, they pick some onions. They're still kind of small. They look big, but they're small. You got some tomatoes. Oh, I see red. Oh, not yet. It's getting there. Another day. Cherry tomatoes. These are orange ones. They don't turn red. That's watermelon, I've been told. We got, I don't know if you can see, that's a bright orange, but it doesn't look so bright on the camera. Well, we got a squash. Got squash growing. Air down in there. Yellow. A yellow squash. These are all yellow squash. Now this one here is one that was disturbed in the middle there, and it's bigger than the big boy was. These guys are starting to pop back up. Yeah, this one here is down low in the ground. This one was high. So So I'm going to have to rake out the dirt around it. Something killed its leaf here. Yeah, I'm going to have a lot of cantaloupe, hopefully. It's rainwater. Yeah, got onions in the tub. Yeah, they stole my cucumber, but we got pickles. Another pickle over there. And another pickle here. Those are baby cucumbers. And watermelon. And these onions are doing good. Now here in another day or two, I'll cut the tops of these off halfway down. And that will help the bulbs to grow bigger. Yep, I need to get these in the sod barrier because they're not doing good here. I mean, they're doing good, but they're not going to grow because there's just no room. And the plants know that. Don't know how they know that, but they know that. Oh, there's a big cucumber. About missed him. Just getting fat. We'll let him get bigger if somebody else don't steal him. And the vines are growing. This one here took off. Don't know, sometimes they take off for no reason at all and sometimes they don't. Corn starting to tassel. The male ones shoot up above the rest and they got a tassel and they're going to pollinate the other ones and here's the corns that come out. These guys are starting to grow, so I'll stop breaking by them. And here's a cantaloupe, a baby cantaloupe down here. I don't know if you can see that. And we got orange peppers. They got about another 4 days, maybe 4 or 5 days, they'll start turning orange. These things here are giving me fits. They do good one day, bad the next. They're touchy. Yeah, they're growing again. Got new leaves coming up in the middle. Got some ants in there looking around. But there's the crown jewel. The head. The cauliflower head. One. Maybe two. Don't want to dig through it. But I'm going to do some transplanting. Plants like this one here. Maybe that one and this one. Dig them up. See if they got worms. That one I'm thinking's got worms. So it's only one way to tell. I'm going to have to dig it up and if it don't, I'll transplant it and hopefully it'll take back off. And see all the yellow leaves. They're going to fall off and that leaves a tall stalk. And cauliflower don't like that. They like to be rooted in the ground. So I'm going to have to rake some sod up around that stalk. Make that one there. See that you can see the stalk of it. Needs to be covered up. It's just so hot, it's cooling off and the sun's going down and I'm still sweating. Ooh, look at all these vines. And a dirt box. And a water tank causes condensation and it makes these vines grow. I don't know if that's a flower or not. I just might let them grow and see if they flower. I think I see something like that in the wildflowers. They're not too hard to get rid of either. But this grass has got to go. And they got roots. And they just keep multiplying. Oh, that's the garden. Do a little weeding up here. Can't get that grass because I can't bend over that far to pull it out. And I did not drill drain hole in this tub, so I gotta be careful. The soil is really moist. It might cause the bulbs to rot. So I'm gonna have to get a long drill bit and punch a couple weep holes in the bottom. Do that real quick, like tomorrow if I can remember. Grass growing in the sand. I don't know what marigolds look like, but that don't look like marigolds to me. I threw down four packages of seeds and this is what I got. Is that a marigold? Does anybody know? I thought marigolds were lower to the ground like these things. I don't know. Well, it looks like something getting ready to pop on these. I don't know. Oh. There's culprit to get the cauliflower. Squish them, kill them, put them out in the yard. See what they're doing. They're eating my flowers. Well, I'm gonna have to go get some more dust. Oh, here's some wildflowers. Don't know what the heck that is. Looks like a weed to me. What do I know? I don't know. Yeah, just a couple Japanese beetles today. I'm gonna come out tomorrow and dust these cauliflower for sure. And I don't know. They're getting ready to start eating these. That's why I put them there, to draw them to it. Okay, I'm gonna let you go. There's a shooting pile. They got a big mess over there. Oh, there's raspberries around the tree. Got grass cut over here. Got sweat in my eyes, I can't see. Alright, God bless people, you have a great day. Bye-bye.